Hello guys, welcome to 5-Minute Solutions, and in this video we will show you how to change the view mode on Reddit. So without any further ado, let's get started. First, open Reddit on your web browser. After that, click the top right button. The top right button will have your profile name and an arrow beside that. Click that and go to user settings. It'll automatically will be put to into the account settings, but you can't change the view mode from the account settings. So to change the view mode, you'll have to go to the feed settings. After getting into the feed settings, you just have to scroll down and there will be an option named Global Content View. And in this portion, you'll see the selected option is cards. So if you're comfortable with the cards, then you can just keep it that way. But if you want to change it into classic mode, then you can just turn it classic. Or if you just want it in the compact mode, then you can get it back into the compact mode. But I'm comfortable with the cards mode, so I'll keep it cards. But you can change it with your own comfort, because every person has their own comfortable zone. So that's how you can change the view mode on Reddit. Hope this video was helpful to you guys. Make sure to like this video, share this video, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a nice day and peace.